Hello friends, welcome to Vyapar Learning Hub. Friends, today in this video, we will talk about a very important feature. Or we can say that we will talk about customized feature. And its name is item table customization. And this feature completely works only for the item lines that appear in the invoice. We get a lot of questions that if we don't want to show all the details of the item in the print of the invoice, then what should we do for that? So let's see what you can do for it. First of all, for this, you open any one invoice and see what details you are getting when you print the invoice. As we can see here that we are getting so many columns in item line because we had entered all these details while creating the invoice. But you do not want to print all these details. So for this, you have to go to the settings option in the left menu. Here you will go to the print settings. On scrolling down, you will see an item table customization option. By clicking on this option, a window will get open. Now here you can see that there is an item table above and you will find all the options of the item table below. Now whatever columns you want to hide from the item table, that means you want that those columns should appear when you create your invoice, but they should not appear on the print of the invoice, so you can hide them from here. For example, we want our MRP, model number or item code, discount, or if we do not use tax, then tax amount and percentage. That all these should not be visible to customers, then we will disable them from here. Here you can disable your desired columns according to your need, except those that remain on by default, such as item names. Apart from this, if you want, you can also change the size of the item tables. For example, if your item name is too long, so you can adjust, enlarge or shrink the item table by dragging it like this. After making all the adjustments, click on the Done button. We had seen the invoice view before changing these settings, where we were seeing all the item columns. So let us now open the same invoice again, and now you can see here that in the items table we do not see the columns which we have hidden. Or if you create a new invoice, then only those columns will be printed which you want. So friends, in this way you can easily use item table customization option. We hope you liked the video. So please like the video and also share it with your merchant friends. If you need any Vyapar related information, so you can call us or message us on WhatsApp. Our contact information is displayed on the screen. For more such videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you for using Vyapar. Happy Vyaparing!